On that note, I am dating a white guy. So far, so good. So far, so good. But listen, if I looked Arab, people would be talking shit. Both people would be talking shit. You know? White girls would probably be like, oh my God, she stole one of her own kind. Ew. God, he must have some Arabian fetish. Let's hope she blows him up. And then my own people would be saying shit like, oh my Allah. She is dating an infidel. We don't know. Nobody knows. You know? Instead, when we walk hand in hand down the street, people are probably thinking to themselves, oh, what a cute white looking couple.